Disturbing DUI arrest. A father arrested at a checkpoint for driving under the influence, and his 9-day-old baby was in the car. Clinton police say 25-year-old Amado Delone of Killingworth tried to avoid the checkpoint. He hit another car while trying to do a U-turn. Then police say he took off. Officers caught up to him and pulled him over. Police say Delone had been drinking with his 9-day-old baby in the car. The infant was not in a car seat. Police also charged a passenger in the car for having marijuana. The baby's mother was in the car as well. She was not charged.